nos travaux de thèse. L'univers tout entier.
Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to Invest for You. Let's talk about the Bogdanov twins. The Bogdanov twins, Igor Yurievich Bogdanov and Grichka Yurievich Bogdanov, were born on August 29, 1949, are French twin brothers who are television presenters, producers, and scientific essayists who since the 1970s have presented various subjects in science fiction, popular science, and cosmology. They were involved in a number of controversies, most notably the Bogdanov Affair, in which it was alleged the brothers wrote nonsensical advanced physics papers that were nonetheless published in reputable scientific journals. They have also been notable because of their personalities, family origins, and physical appearances.
A accepté toutes les contraintes de la mécanique quantique, et la mécanique quantique...
Who are they and why have they grown so big? The story of the Bogdanov brothers is as fascinating as their pouts are strained, spanning celebrity academia, accusations of plagiarism, and the mysteries of the universe. The twins, now aged in their 60s, were best known in the late 1970s as the classically handsome hosts of the French science fiction series Temps X. The fraternal twins were once considered French television heartthrobs and were massively popular during the 1980s. As presenters and producers, they have been the brains behind and faces of various television shows covering both scientific and science fiction after developing an interest in astronomy as children. They were described in the New York Times as wonder kids with high intelligence but inflated egos. The brothers courted controversy ever since. Raised in a castle in southwest France, the brothers say they are descended from Russian and Austrian nobility. The newspaper says, both completed degrees in applied mathematics before moving into television, writing, producing, and hosting Temps X during its successful decade-long run. But in 1991, an American-based Vietnamese astronomer alleged the Bogdanovs had plagiarized large sections of his work to produce their best-selling French book, Dieu et la Science. The matter was settled out of court some years later. The New York Times reported, after the brothers countersued, alleging the astronomer borrowed material from their earlier works of fiction and nonfiction. 2 years later, the twins embarked on postdoctoral studies, working under unconventional physicist Moshe Flatow, on a decade-long effort during which they shunned the limelight. Grichka was granted a PhD in mathematics in 1999, but only just. He was awarded with an honorable, the lowest passing grade. Igor was less successful, having his first attempt rejected and only attaining his PhD in theoretical physics, again with an honorable pass, after publishing extra papers in peer-reviewed journals. These guys worked for 10 years without pay. The twins' second advisor, mathematician Daniel Sternheimer, told the New York Times in 2002, they have the right to have their work recognized with a diploma, which is nothing much these days. Although they were once known for their good looks, the brothers are now barely recognizable after each undergoing several plastic surgery procedures. The twins have been involved in several controversies during their years in the spotlight. The most notable of these, the Bogdanov Affair, alleged that the brothers wrote nonsensical advanced physics papers that were then published in reputable scientific journals. They deny ever having gone under the plastic surgeon's knife, with one French report suggesting a hormone disorder often associated with gigantism could be the cause of their brown-alone-out features. Photographs purportedly taken in the 1990s show the first obvious signs of the brothers' enlarging cheekbones, while growth in their lips and chins continued unabated throughout the last decade. They hosted their Rayons X series as avatars, younger computer-generated versions of themselves who interacted with a studio audience. Both the twins continue to make public appearances, most recently at an anniversary party for jeweler Chobert at Cannes, at which their chins, cheeks, and lips resembled something out of the sci-fi novels the twins penned before they found fame. In 2010, it was reported that the pair were each understood to have a number of chin and cheek implants, as well as Botox and fillers. As a result, they have regularly been called freakish and described as cat people by the media. They certainly have some ties with some of Europe's old noble families. The Bogdanov brothers are also said to descend from a noble family where their grandmother, who had charge of them from their youth, Bertha Krakowski, belonged to the noble Kollerat family of Bohemia and was married to a member of the Austrian princely house of Colorado Mansfeld when her pregnancy by the African-American tenor Roland Hayes caused them to forfeit access to her four elder children, her palatial homes in Berlin and Prague, and her moral reputation in European society.
Par le fameux satellite. Alors, c'est quoi le satellite Planck? C'est un satellite astronomique qui est à 1 million. Et...
Thanks so much, guys, for watching this video about the Bogdanov twins. I'll be adding more on my next video, so stay tuned. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and leave your comments down below. Let me know what else you'd like to know about the Bogdanov twins.